So these are what I call some of Christian Wright 9781's best forest utopia flights. And we do go out and fly together. We try to hit as many spots like this as we possibly can. As you can see, Christian takes full advantage and he whips some sick manual acros flying through wooded areas like this. I gotta say, he's the man, and that's why he's the commander of Squad Jacks, the Jedi Wood Master, and my best friend. So enjoy this little montage. Let me know where any of these spots are. Leave us something in the comments. Thanks for looking. One thing to kind of keep in mind here is that Christian Wright 9781 is flying with a toy grade controller at this point. Now he's moved on to a Tyrannus, and his style has progressed exponentially. But even back in the days here, this is probably summer 2017, he was just killing it. It's such an honor to see this through the goggles. Knowing that he's flying with a toy grade D011 controller, I just sit and watch in awe. Every manual flip he does, every manual roll, just good stuff, really good stuff.
Underneath your mask, I'm a man like you. I breathe the richness of the dancer's dance. Oh. So don't break.
Okay, I really like this next little section. He does this manual acro, and then he goes out and shoots pretty sick little gaps and spins through them. I really don't know anyone else is doing this manual acro on the level that Christian is, but people are really starting to catch on to this, and he's got his little community on Instagram that's doing all this acro with just manual control, no acro mode. Pretty sick, man. I really hope you appreciate it and enjoy it.
It's so long, me, I'm just like you. Maybe it's heavenly. Maybe it's heavenly. So don't break. Sanctify my body with pain. Sanctify the love that you crave. I don't wanna know, no, won't be ashamed. No, no, no. Sanctify my sins when I
sound good to me. Yeah, check it out, man.